Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Scott Reeves, a veteran daytime star, recently suffered a heartbreaking loss. The 54-year-old's father, Joe Reeves, passed away last weekend. Reeves announced the sad news on Instagram, writing a very emotional message. Stay with us till the end of the video as we share with you the heart-touching tribute that Reeves shared on his social media for his late dad. 24 hours ago, my dad, Joe Reeves, had the privilege of seeing Jesus face to face, Reeves wrote on his Instagram. As he went on to reveal, it was his first experience of saying goodbye to someone in his immediate family. He could not stop but have empathy for those friends who have already walked down the same route. Reeves shared a bunch of old memories that he had shared with his dad and wrote a short obituary too. Dad was a fighter in every sense of the word. From meager beginnings in Delight AR, where he fought his way to Golden Glove status in Little Rock, to the bright lights of Hollywood CA, where he forged his own way to become one of the most well-respected and well-liked police officers Beverly Hills had to offer, he wrote. I have always been amazed and inspired by his tenacity and determination to make a great life for his wife and three kids. He loved and provided for his family so well and instilled the core values that make all of us who we are today. Scott went on to address his dad as a hero as he recalled how great of a human he was when he was alive. You knew no strangers and always saw the best in people. You were the underdog's hero with a heart bigger than California. You loved my wife like a daughter and my kids like they were your own. I'm so grateful to the Lord that you got to meet your two great grandsons. Your legacy lives on, he wrote. In case you did not know, Scott is married to American actress Melissa Reeves, best known for playing the role of Jennifer Horton on the NBC daytime series Days of Our Lives. She appeared on the show on and off for 26 years and met Scott on the set of the same show. The two have been married since 1990 and are parents to two children, Emily Taylor Reeves and Larry David Reeves. Emily and her husband Nate had her first baby, son Woods McLean Smith, in August, while Larry and his wife Olivia also had a son, Lawrence Levi Reeves, in September last year. Scott was very close to his dad. He often posted pictures with his dad on Instagram and even shared this beautiful post on Father's Day last year. You have always been my biggest fan and pushed me to be the best that I could be. I love you with all my heart and will miss you every day, but look so forward to seeing you again in glory someday. My eyes are on the prize. We send our deepest condolences to Scott Reeves and his family.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us and comment down below if you've subscribed. And we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.